Hi, I'm Sophie, and welcome to my world. Today, I've got a great STEM Lego challenge for you. Take this base plate and these Legos and turn them into an amazing maze. I'm gonna show you mine right now. For this challenge, you will need a 10 by 10 inch base plate or a 5 by 5 inch base plate, Legos, and a small marble. So what you wanna do is use your marble to see what size it is to make sure that you are giving yourself enough room for that little marble to roll around. And I'll show you what I mean in just a second here. Let me just get a couple of these on. And you want to make sure that your marble can roll like that. If it's too tight, if you have a bigger marble, then you might need to do three over, but I found that two is like the perfect width. Now, I'm not going to build this one. I'm just going to show you the one that I built because really, this is all about giving everybody a challenge and they get to create their own maze their own way. But I want to show you the maze that I created, which I think is super fun. So here we go. I've got my maze and it starts right here at this little doorway so that I can put my marble can stay in here and it's not going to go anywhere. And then it rolls in, makes a right-hand turn. Now if I go too far, it gets to a dead end. So I made a dead end there. And then you have to come around this corner, come straight past the window. Try not to fall into the hole. Try not to go into the big divot. Come around and around and around and around and around and around. Now this is my favorite part. Go up and over the ramp. Yes. Come down and around and around. Now, got to be careful not to go into one of the stables. And in, down and to the trophy. So one of the fun things to do is have multiple people doing this and have everybody build their own mazes. And then you guys can try your own challenges, like give everybody can have their own challenges. And you can time each other and see who can get from one end to the other end the fastest. And there you have it. An amazing STEM challenge. For more fun STEM challenges, check us out at sophie-world.com.